Breaking tonight, Columbus police say they're investigating after a man found a body, that is, along the banks of the Scioto. This is a live look at the area where that body was found just a few hours ago. This is near the Greenlawn Avenue Bridge. No word just yet on the person's identity or exactly how they died or if this is suspicious. We're working to learn more, and we'll update you as we learn more here on the air and online.